Well, dramatic new video shows the moment a Catawba County deputy crashed outside a gas station, nearly hitting someone. Take a look. You can see the deputy swerve and then crash into another vehicle outside the convenience store. Officials say the deputy swerved to avoid a car that pulled in front of him while he was responding to a 911 call. The deputy was taken to a hospital but is okay. Nobody else got hurt. State Highway Patrol is investigating.